Midnight is lost. Hey dude, you don't look so good. Do you need to sit down? Midnight is lost and dizzy. That's not a hologram, it's a hallucination. The controls aren't weird. It's this game. I do absolutely love the voxel graphics though. But the rest of this puzzle solving is kind of uninteresting. If I was the developer, I'd use these same assets but go back to the drawing board and create a more honest game. Probably something involving catnip and hallucinations. I give this a 5 out of 10.